Hey everyone, welcome. In this video, we're going to see how the bevel modifier has been improved in the Blender 2.8. Assume that you have this cube and let's add another cylinder. This cylinder will be sized such as this. And let's add the Boolean modifier to this cube. And it will be different from this one. And let's apply. So this is the result of the Boolean modifier. I will go here and add the auto smooth to normals, and no result until we go to the face mode and control F to shade smooth. So this is the result, and this is awesome. Let's see how we can, if we add let's duplicate this one, and I will go to the bevel modifier, and it has been added this hardened normal. So this will be improve our curvature such as this. So without this option, it's looked bad, but using the hardened normals and using the auto smooth, it looks much better. I hope you enjoy this video, and don't forget to add the harden normal to your bevel. It will make it much smoother and way much better than using the normal bevel. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next video.